Yeah. प्रसादान भगवत प्रसादो यस्य प्रसादान नगति कुतोपि यस्य प्रसादान भगवत प्रसादो यस्य प्रसादान नगति कुतोपि द्यावस्तु आस्तस्य यशास्त्रि संन्यम वंदे गुरु श्री चरण Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswat Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Pashyatya Nishita
Saraswati Deve Kauravani Pracharini Nirvishesha
Jaya Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Shiva Sadhu Gaura Bhaktamri
Na Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda
Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare
Hare, Hare Rama. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Krishna Krishna
Rama Rama
नमस्ते नरसिंहाय
नमस्ते नरसिंहाय
Yeah. ఆనందం కురి వాదనం ప్రతిపదం పూర్ణామృత స్వాదనం Second verse. Oh my Lord, your holy name alone can render all meditation to living beings. And thus, you have hundreds and millions of names like Krishna and Govinda. In this transcendental name, you have invested all your transcendental energies. There are not even hard and fast rules for chanting these names. Oh my Lord, out of kindness, you enable us to easily approach you by your holy names, but I am so unfortunate that I have no attention for them.
எம்பெருமானே, உமது திருநாமம் மட்டுமே அனைத்து ஜீவன்களுக்கும் நன்மை அளிக்கக்கூடியதாகும். இவ்வாறாக கிருஷ்ணா கோவிந்தா என ஆயிரக்கணக்கான பெயர்களை உடையவராயிருக்கிறீர்கள். இத்தகைய தெய்வீக நாமங்களில் உம்முடைய தெய்வ சக்தியை உள்ளடக்கியிருக்கிறீர்கள். இந்த நாமங்களை ஜபிப்பதற்கு கடினமான நிபந்தனைகள் எதுவும் இல்லை. உம்முடைய கருணையினால், உம்முடைய தெய்வீக நாமங்களினால் நாங்கள் சுலோகமாக உம்மை அடைந்துவிட முடியும். ஆனால் இத்தகைய நாமங்களில் ருசியற்று நான் மிகவும் துர்பாக்கியசாலியாக இருக்கிறேன். ஸ்ரீ ஸ்ரீ சிக்ஷாசன் ஜெய் ஜத்ன மகாபுரு ஜெய்.
Nana. ಶುಕ್ಲಾನಿ ಅಮೇನ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ನಾನಾವತಾರ ಮಕರೋ ಭುವನೇಶ್ವರ Krishna Swayam Samabhavat Paramahamanyo Govinda Madhipurusham Namahajanam Yashya Prabhata Vatakata Kadarekoji Kodeshvatesha Pasitaki Vibhutivinam Tadbram Manishkalapandam Tameshashamundam Govinda Madhipurusham Namahajami Mayari Yashya Chaganda Satani Sute
Jodhi Varanadhyam Smartam Apichara
Number two, do not consider the name of demigods like Lord Shiva or Lord Brahma to be equal or independent of the holy name of the Lord Vishnu. Number three, to disobey the orders of the spiritual masters and to consider him as an ordinary human being. Number four, to blaspheme the Vedic literature of literature in persons of the Vedic version. Number five, to consider the glories of chanting Hare Krishna as imagination. Number six, to give some mundane interpretation on this holy name of the Lord. Number seven, to commit simple activities on the strength of chanting the holy name of the Lord. Number eight, to consider the chanting of Hare Krishna as one of the auspicious ritualistic activities which are offered in the Vedas as productive activities. Number nine, to instruct the faithless person about the glories of the holy name. Number 10, to not have complete faith in this chanting of the holy names and to maintain material attachment even after understanding so many instructions on this matter. It is also offense to be inattentive while chanting. Every devotee who claims to be a Vaishnava must carefully guard against these offenses in order to quickly achieve the desired success. Krishna Prema.
कृष्णा आप सभी भक्तों को नमन दे यात्रा रात काल की मंगल आरती में